Rebirth. Orbital surveillance picked up a dropship signature that matched the unrecovered craft belonging to the merchant caste.
The ship we believed was stripped for parts? That is good news, then.
Neg.
Star Colonel?
We conducted a thorough radar scan that penetrated the dropship's hull. We identified the outlines and mass of mech assets, our mech assets. Cargo the merchant caste failed to report when their ships went dark. Feeding half-truth to save their own necks. Now the raiders' scum have our assets in their possession.
What is the location of the dropship?
Those cowardly raiders landed on the outskirts of Silverbrook. We must assume they are unloading them now to move them through the city.
Too afraid to smuggle them out via a spaceport, I am sure.
Aff. We are also monitoring another amphibian dropship across the city.
So we know where they are trying to get to.
Exactly. Cobalt, I'm deploying you into the city. Hunt them down and make sure they do not escape with our machines. I refuse to wear this blunder on my record. Now, gear up.
Bolt is up and running. Ready to advance, Star Colonel.
Aff, target path is set. You are cleared to move into Silverbrook. I will notify you if our mech assets become operational.
Time to dial in, Cobalt. We have a chance to step up and make a mark.
Are you trying to win favor with Perez?
Trying to get us assignments worthy of our talents, Ez.
I'm not sure Perez will be the one deciding our fates once the Armada returns.
Contact! Amphigian units charging! Fire at will!
Screening with that relic, and they really expect to hold us off. They are sacrificing themselves to buy time.
No matter how thankless, a soldier must do his duty.
Target destroyed. New target.
Following your lead.
Engaging target, Star Commander.
Enemy terminated.
Star Commander's target.
Unit down. Engaging your target.
Engaging.
rather we gift these spheroids our tech? Is that what your free birth has been whispering to you, Ez?
We are not gifting them anything. It is our job to make sure of that. So enough bickering and focus on the task at hand.
Target destroyed. New target.
On the Star Commander's target.
On the next group. Another screen is dug in.
Not for long.
Stop them in their tracks.
We're reforming. On you.
New hostile detected.
Copy. On your target.
This has put us through our paces.
Is that what we stand for? Looking for any reason to fight?
Running down raider thieves is a damn good reason.
All in service of Perez's redemption tour. The stains of Edo cannot be blotted out.
Careful, Ez. This is not a private channel. Someone back at base may be listening. I have eyes on our machines. We have more amphibians.
Up the pressure.
Oh, I still have plenty of ammo for these Serats.
Cobalt, if we let a single mech slip through, this op is bust. We need to push it to the limit.
You act like Perez will relegate us to turning wrenches and pushing brooms if one gets away.
I would rather not find out. That is your problem, Ezra. Unwilling to go that extra inch to carry out your duty.
And some are willing to go too far.
Firing down range.
Target.
Target.
engaged.
Hopefully, some can be salvaged back into circulation.